The worst fidget toys for when you have jury duty. I do not recommend sticky balls. That's not my hair. You need to be quiet when you're in a courtroom, so don't bring a poppet. Definitely do not bring pop tubes that light up. The judge will probably think the lights are extra distracting. But honestly, don't bring any pop tube, even if they don't have lights. They're loud even when you're closing them. Also, don't bring anything metal. You have to go through a metal detector, and you don't want any of your fidgets taken from you.